Breaking news this morning out of Denver. Two people are seriously hurt after their vehicle slammed into a building. And there is the car there with its flashers still on, but it looks heavily damaged. This is right near Colorado and Iliff. It happened about 3 a.m. The driver and a passenger were taken to the hospital. We have no word yet on why they crashed into the building or if anybody was in the building at the time.